The LLM at UCL Laws is an extremely popular program. We offer about 17 different specialisms, or you can choose to study for a general LLM. There's a huge amount of choice. Entry to the LLM is extremely competitive. We receive about 2,000 applications each year. It's really important to apply early, as we will close the application process when we are full. There's a lot of information about how to apply, both on the general applications webpage and also on the UCL Laws webpages. It's really important to read all of these pages carefully. You can apply to study the LLM with us using an online application form and uploading your supporting documents on the UCL Applying for Graduate Study webpage. This allows you to log in to check the status of your application and any decisions received, to resend reference requests, and to update your contact details. You will also need to pay a fee. We will only consider completed applications, and so please ensure that you have submitted all of your documents. This means at least an academic transcript, a piece of written work, and this piece of written work is different to the personal statement. Details of this are on the website. Also, your referees must have uploaded their references via the secure website before the application deadline. It's your responsibility to ensure that your referees upload their references, as we won't consider your application until the references are uploaded. If English is not your first language, then you will need to supply evidence of your English language skills. You can see the tests and the scores needed to meet the English language requirement for the LLM program on the UCL Laws website. However, you don't need to do this before you apply for the program. If you don't meet our English language requirement, any offer will be conditional on meeting it before enrolment. You should use your personal statement to tell us more about yourself and why you would like to study for an LLM degree at UCL Laws. When we assess your application, we would like to learn why you would like to study law at graduate level, also why you would like to study law particularly at UCL Laws, how your academic and professional background meets the demands of the program, and how graduate study can help with your professional ambitions. It's important to read the description of the taught modules because we'd like you to tell us what taught modules you're interested in studying. In addition to your personal statement, you should also provide a piece of written work. You can upload this as an additional document entitled Written Work at the end of the application form. You can see the topic for the written work on the UCL Laws website. In order to be offered a place, we expect you to have been already awarded or expect to obtain a good 2-1 in law, such as an LLB, with evidence of first-class ability or the equivalent in other jurisdictions. Additionally, we are also looking for evidence in your application of motivation, reasoning ability, and communication skills. A good 2-1 normally means an average of at least 65% or equivalent in other jurisdictions across all years of study. And evidence of first-class ability normally means at least one first-class mark or equivalent in other jurisdictions over the entire degree. We may be willing to consider you if you are close to an average of 65% if you excel in motivation, reasoning ability, and communication skills. We aim to provide a decision within 6 working weeks of receiving a completed application and references. It takes some time as applications are considered by academic selectors who carefully look at your transcript, your personal statement, your written work, and your references before deciding whether to make an offer. If you've been made a conditional offer, you will need to ensure that the UCL admissions office are sent evidence that you have met the offer before the start of the programme and in good time. UCL will only permit students in possession of an unconditional offer to enrol on a programme of study. Also, you should be aware that UCL has a fee deposit requirement for LLM offer holders to secure their place on the programme. Further information about the fee deposit can be found on the UCL Tuition Fee Deposits webpage.